Hello guys, how are you? So this is Fun Vlogger and today I'm telling you about how to download paid application and games from Play Store. Okay, so without wasting time, we are going to Play Store. Top grossing, top paid apps. So like we are searching the application now which we will download. As we can see, automatic call recorder price has something 160 to 200. MXS 570. Okay, so I will give you a link to download an application called Black Mart. Everyone said it's Black Market, but it's not Black Market. Its original name is Black Mart. I will give you the link in my description. So you can download the latest version of Black Mart. I have downloaded it, so I will not download it right now. So here you can see the different version of that applications are available on that particular website. Just install the application, allow every permission, and if you cannot install the application, click on the unknown sources application, then the application will be installed. Like now we are searching the famous call recorder Pro. So I just got a various kind of call recorder, but I am not getting that call recorder which I have seen on the Play Store. It will be there, but on the like the downside, and now we don't have that much time to search it. So we will go back on the Play Store to go for another application. And we in the top paid, now we will download Hulk Run. Here's a Motorsport Manager game we can download, but it will require a resource file. For that you have to go through only Play Store only. Black Mart will not work for that. So we will go for Hack Run. On the second we can find it. The pricings are given on the site, on the right side of the application, but do not worry about that. Click on the application and click on the version you want and click on the install. After that installation will be started. The application is less in size. With the Black Mart, you can download any applications from the Google Play Store and from any other source. In Black Mart, every application is available for free. You don't have to pay any charges for it. Sorry for my internet connection, it is going slow now. So here, so now we will do install Hack Run. An application has been installed and now we will open the application and you can see the application has been started. So guys, thank you very much and please do like, comment and subscribe my channel, and please do install Black Mart for the downloading the applications and games. Thank you very much and please do like, comment and subscribe my channel. Fun Vlog, thank you, always for you and be happy.